Hello everyone, this is Hieratmania. Welcome back to my playthrough of Dragon Quest VI Realms of Revelation for the DS. We're continuing the post-game grind today. Nevin is now a liquid metal slime. Invocation. Unfortunately, that one requires a lot of battles to master. So, let's get to it. Hello again, Dread Realm. Back to the Prison of Sorrow. Time to pucker up, Millie.
Ew.
Five silhouettes. Save the last dance for Millie. Nicely done. Unleash Giga Slash. Nice try. Burn 'em out. Goodbye, silhouettes. Amos reaches the rank of welterweight in Gladiator and learns multi-slice. Congrats, Amos, on the rank of welterweight, rank 4 in Gladiator. Now with multi-slice. Next up, some Wraith Wands. We will not chill out, sir. Goodbye, Wraith Wands. Hatchlin reaches the rank of drama student in Luminary and learns Ka-Klang. Heal up for Nevin. And congrats, Ashlyn. Rank 2 in Luminary, drama student. Now with Ka-Klang. Now we have a couple of centaurs. Goodbye, centaurs. Next we have some hopping hellfires. Goodbye, guys. Next we have more hopping hellfires. Ow. Poor Nevin. You focus on healing now, Millie. Good old Hustle Dance. Goodbye, Hopping Hellfires. Terry reaches the rank of Frostburner in Armamentalist and learns Cockrackle Slash. Congrats, Terry, on rank 5 in Armamentalist. Frostburner. Now with Cockrackle Slash. Now we have a Hell Gladiator, a Silhouette, and another Hell Gladiator. Very good, Millie. Hang in there, Nevin. Good option. Goodbye, foes. Next we have... Ooh, two Metal King Slimes. And a Silhouette. Hatchet him, and hatchet him, and band dance that Silhouette. They both stuck around. We might get one. Very nice. That will not work for you, sir. And we got two. Lovely. Now to finish this one off. Two Metal King Slimes killed. Lovely. Heorot reaches level 41. Carver reaches level 41. Nevin reaches level 40. Millie reaches level 40. Terry reaches level 38. Ashton reaches level 40. Amos reaches level 38. Healy reaches level 36. Everyone got a level. Congrats, Heyrot, on level 41. Carver on level 41. Nevin on level 40, Millie on level 40, Terry on level 38, Ashton on level 40, Amos on level 38, and Healy on level 36. Now we have two hopping Hellfires. Blow them away. Goodbye, hopping Hellfires. Next, some Disgustlings and a Silhouette. Let's bring you in for a moment, Amos. Lots of Crackle could be incoming. Nicely done, Heyrot. The mid-heal could have come first. Next we have more Silhouettes, an Iron Tortoise, and a Disgustling. Blast 'em, Heyrot! Unfortunate Iron Tortoise. Goodbye, enemies. Nevin reaches the rank of basic bubbler, hehe, and learns Ka-Klang. Congrats on the rank of basic bubbler, Nevin. Rank 2 in Liquid Metal Slime. Now with Ka-Klang. Now we have a Disgustling, a Metal King Slime, and a Hell Gladiator. Whack 'em, Heyrot! Let's put you on follow orders for a moment, and have you do Hatchet Man. Cut him down. Poor soul. Get him! Goodbye, Metal King Slime. More experience. Congrats on level 41, Millie. Congrats, Healy, on level 37. Congrats on the rank of brown belt, Heyrot. Dodgy Dance. Congrats on the rank of brown belt, Heyrot, rank 4 in martial artist. Now with Dodgy Dance. Congrats, Millie, on level 41. And congrats, Healy, on level 37. Next up, a Hell Gladiator, an Iron Tortoise, and a Metal King Slime. Delightful! Can't handle me, apparently. Goodbye, enemies. Now we have some Wraith wands. A good attempt, Nevin. Unfortunately, it's their breath attacks that irk us. Hang in there, Nevin. Bye-bye, Wraith Wands. Thank you, Healy. Four silhouettes. Time to kick with it. Goodbye, silhouettes. Next up, Hopping Hellfires. Goodbye, Hopping Hellfires. Millie reaches the rank of Enlightened One in Sage, and learns Kamikaze. And Magic Barrier. Congrats, Millie. Rank 7 in Sage, Enlightened One. Now with Magic Barrier and Kamikaze. Next up, a silhouette, an iron tortoise, and a hell gladiator. Covering the silhouette, eh? Most annoying. Blasted burning breath. Nice. Goodbye, foes. Let's go rest up for a moment. Hello again, Desperia / Hopeton. And back to that sorrowful prison. Not so sorrowful anymore. Now we have 3 disgustlings in separate groups. Magic barrier will help. If they spam Crackle. Yow. Please don't drain her MP. Just call him Rocky. Goodbye, disgustlings. Ashton reaches the rank of debutante and learns Lightning. Congrats, Ashlyn. Rank 3 in Luminary, debutante. Now with Lightning. Now we shall whistle up. An Annihilantern and a Hijinx. We'll end their hijinks soon enough. Ow. Please kazing him. Thank you, Millie. Oh, that won't help you. Fists of Fury! Bye-bye, Hijinx. Cherry reaches level 39. Healy reaches the rank of Kingpin and Thief. And learns Snoop. That reveals the location of a treasure on the field. Congrats on level 39, Terry. And Healy, congrats on the rank of Kingpin, rank 8 in Thief. He is now a Master Thief. So let's go get his vocation changed. Hello again, real world. Just a brief stop on our way to the dream world. And all trades, Abby. Hello again, sir. Absolutely. Healy will now become a Monster Master. Thank you, kind sir. Now let's ride again, Peggy Sue. Off to the Dread Realm. Then back to the Sorrowful Prison. We shall whistle up some Wraith Wands. How chilling. Time to kick with it. Goodbye, Wraith Wands. The first rank in Monster Master is Slime Master. How fitting. Some more silhouettes. Nuke them, team. Well done, Millie. That was not useful, Nevin. Here comes Giga Slash. And cold breath. Goodbye, silhouettes. Nevin reaches the rank of Lonely Liquid. Congrats, Nevin, on the rank of Lonely Liquid. Liquid Metal Slime rank 3. Time to go rest and sign off in Despairia / Hopeton. Hello again, ma'am. Thank you, thank you. And we'll continue the grind next time. This is Hey Rotlinia. I'd like to thank you for watching, and I will see you again next time.